guys, we are riding back to Shimla today, and we are at Narkanda right now. It's snowing like crazy. As you can see, we are riding through awesome ice levels. It is going to give us a lot of grip, I guess. But the temperature is. Of mine, apparently, so snow is just coming through in, so it's kind of a struggle, and but it's both challenging and fun, also. Okay, let's go. Go through the part where there is maximum level of fresh snow for getting traction. The issue is I'm not able to see. Thanks to my the visor, it is nicely fogged up, and the speed of the riders are very slow. So trying to speed up while people are going at a very, very slow speed. It's going to go today. No, so far, so good. On the lower tracks, rarely hit the road. The road tends to have black ice while we are riding over stone. So,
on a GoPro?
Yeah, GoPro is on, bro. Jao, bhai. That's Ishan. Our main media photographer guy. So lesson learned, don't apply front brakes on a downslope or you will have a fall. That's like how I did right now. What is actually a fall? Don't apply front brakes.
Don't apply?
Front brakes. So I'm barely able to see where I am going, thanks to my useless visor. It's all watery from the inside. I think I have to go at this speed only. And here we have Kapila, who seems to have also had a fall. Kapila, stand niche tera. Stand niche. So I'll switch on my heater. sun again. He overtook me. Gang, this is Aditya. That's Shimla. And this is Abhinaya. And this is Nihal. That is Mr. Renuka. So that's it, guys.
Have you recorded?
Huh? So, camera is on.
Oh, hi! I want to be. I want to
So, that's it, guys. I hope my lens is not fogging up. Let me cut away.